Hello.
What is the name of your group? Where are you from?
Our name is Trickster Crew from Japan.
Dressing like that, how would you describe your act?
My act is dancing.
So I guess it's safe to say that you're the leader of this group, yeah?
Me, yes, I believe.
You believe?
Yes, I believe, I'm the leader.
All right, well, show us your moves.
Digging it.
I was hypnotized.
Wow.
By it. Seriously. I'm being very serious right now.
Yeah?
That was a very... Okay.
So sorry to make you laugh.
We've lost control of the show.
I too was mesmerized. I can't stop looking at you.
Me?
You.
Yeah.
Yeah. I love your friends, but I can't stop looking at you.
Wow, why? Wow. Yes.
I loved it. I thought it was absolutely inspiring, unique, and fabulous.
I think you are weirdly wonderful.
Thank you so much.
And I didn't want that performance to end, and that's a good thing, because so often we want people to stop.
Thank you so much.
Shall we vote? Melanie. Yeah. Hi. Yes. Yes.
Sorry, what does it mean? Sorry. So sorry. So sorry.
Okay, you know what? I think it's safe if we just...
We go together.
Yeah?
Go
okay, we go together. Okay. One, two.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
trick star right over here. Set a stage. Well done, gentlemen.
All right, let's throw to our judges. Vanessa, what do you think?
Sugoi. Trick star. I really, really enjoyed that. I really enjoyed the, how do you say, the illusion that you guys give for the animation that you guys do. Great job, and I love the surprises of the guys jumping out, and overall, great performance, solid.
All right, thank you very much, and Angoon.
Yes, Trickstar. What I really loved about your performance is that your skill made it look so easy and effortless, which of course is quite the opposite. And to me, it's always wonderful whenever you incorporate Japan. This is something very important and close to my heart, and I see that you always put Japan in your performances. So, well done. I loved it.
David.
Well, I'm gonna go one step further, because I've watched you guys 3 or 4 times now, and this, for me, was by far your best performance. By far. Before you get too excited, I don't vote, by the way, so this. But I think that all of Japan should be thrilled right now and so proud of what you accomplished. And as Angoon said, it's understated complicated. It's understated elegance. You did it seamlessly and smoothly, but it's so difficult what you do. I thought it was a perfect performance. Thank you.
And how about you, Melanie?
Well, Trickster, I've got a few things to say, but the first thing I'll say is, zig a zig, ah. You gave me what I wanted. You know, I've always loved you because you're so unique, you're mysterious, and a little bit weird, and I like that. But I agree with David. Tonight, you've gone from auditions, semis, grand final. You were awesome. Loved it.
Okay, guys, please, come and join us here. Oh, wow, well done, Trickster. Another awesome performance. Let's see what our judges have to say.
All right, David.
You know, you guys really are amazing, and you, little Mr. Trickster, are some kind of genius for choreographing that. It really, I wanted to see it, and you brought it. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Thank you, David. Melanie, what did you think?
I was so excited to see you guys tonight, and there's something about you. I just want to see more. It's never enough. I want more.
Thank you very much, Melanie. Going into our resident dance guru.
Trickster-san. Sugoi.
Yeah, I really, really enjoyed it. They just brought it, and you want to watch more, like Melanie said. I didn't want it to end. I wanted to keep on continuing, and you guys just brought your A game. Great job.
And how about you, Angu? How did you like that performance?
Yes, I love the fact that you incorporated Japanese touch here and there. And I love the fact that you are so proud of where you come from. And this is to me Asia's Got Talent. You have to represent your country. You have to represent your culture. And that's what you did by combining it with something very modern. And again, I agree with my two fellow judges. It was way too short. I wanted to see more.
All right, thank you so much, Angun. All right, Trickstar, very positive remarks from our judges. What do you think of the comments?
I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you so much for judges. And also the audience and my family, friends, all of Japanese. So appreciate it. I cannot wait to hear the sound of golden buzzer. and my girlfriend also wants to hear that, right?
Yes. All right. The golden buzzer is a beautiful sound. All right, if Trickstar is your favorite tonight, then all you need to do is vote.
Simply SMS AGT4 to your country's hotline that appears on screen now. As always, voting lines are open at the end of tonight's show.
You can also head to our Facebook voting page to cast your vote for Trickstar, or on the Asia's Got Talent app, available for download to your smartphone.
Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause for Trickstar!
Hello.